Hey guys, today we're in Montgomery County, Georgia on a private property working on a little fire line prep. Earlier in the year, I released a video explaining and demonstrating how we go about prepping already existing roads through the use of a hay rake, using that sweeping motion to just sweep the fuels aside. Today, we're actually constructing fire line that hasn't ever been built before. So I'm using this mulcher that I'm sitting on right now. It's an ASV skid steer with a mulcher head attachment. And what you can see behind me is what we're working through. It's really thick gallberry. It's probably as tall or taller than I am, which is around, I don't know, six to seven feet tall. It's really hard to walk through, get through. And what I'm working on now is just eating through this. And then whenever I get to the end, whenever I pop out, I'll turn around and make another pass back to kind of widen it to give us a cushion. So what we're actually working on cutting out here is, as all of you can see, this line of trees, the bigger pines in the background, that's actually a drain. So this drain isn't reliable. It doesn't stay wet year round. And whenever we have a window to burn, that drain may not have water in it for us to use as a natural barrier. Otherwise, we would use that. But for now, we're going to cut it out. This will divide our units. And that way, we can keep fire out of that drain, keep it from jumping to the other side. And as well, if we don't have the moisture, those trees probably have duff accumulation underneath them, and that'll keep them safe from the duff burning and catching fire and eventually killing them. But yeah, so this is what we're working through right now. And as you can see from the back, that's what I've already cleared. So we'll just make a couple of passes back and forth through here. And then it should be wide enough, and then we can bring a hay rake in and get it all secure.